is Fleabag, and welcome to the Badger's Den. I'm carrying on my playthrough of Wolfenstein The New Order. I've stabbed Bubby.
Not going down. Not yet. Not until she's safe.
Yep. That's right. Oh, shit.
There's your problem.
What the f***?
Transport helicopter is ready for new R blast coverage. Soon as you get our people out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
I'm assuming I'm supposed to be starting this with shit all health.
William! What happened to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from these cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, our Blaskovich. Jis ahoy, our man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Void! Void! This elevator has seen better days. Let's pray it still works.
No.
What the fuck? What?
You're not too Blaskovich. What a sword. Blaskovich, help me up.
I touch you inappropriately.
Thank you.
Yes, Blaskovich is going to get stuck.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
I'm just glad his arm wasn't stuck in that.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time.
That's for you.
Captain Blaskovich. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him?
You sack of shit.
In work like this, it is easy to be tempted to sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte!
The brain bugs in Starship Troopers.
People like you. What you pay is death and destruction. I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
It just turns around and comes.
I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side.
Simply because this is probably taking way too long, and I'm not really doing that well. So, thank you if you have been watching. I'll see you next one. Take care. Bye-bye.